together this afternoon. Mandeville Seventh-day Adventist Church. We are extremely delighted to be hosting the Easter musical praise under the theme, Jesus, the Savior of our World. This Easter musical is presented by the Department of Music and Fine Arts at the Northern Caribbean University. We are excited for this occasion when we are happy that you have come to join us, not only here in this physical space, but we are welcoming all those who are joining us virtually on the various platforms available to you. We welcome our alumni scattered across the world, and we are so happy that you have joined us for this physical, spiritual repast. I would like to invite at this time, as we set the pace, Dr. Michael Olupe, professor in the department, the School of Religion and Theology, NCU, to bring us prayer.
Please let's stand together as we pray. Heavenly Father, on the first day of the month of April, the first Sabbath of the second quarter of the year 2023, we give you thanks for your faithfulness towards us. We thank you for this opportunity to celebrate in music the cross of Jesus and his resurrection. For where would we be without the cross, without the death and the resurrection of Jesus? As we celebrate the Christ event, we ask your Holy Spirit to minister through every singing group, every ministry team, musical ministry team here, that your name may be glorified and we may be blessed and edified. Lord, I pray that you minister to each one today. Thank you for hearing this prayer and for doing beyond our asking. We pray, including the forgiveness of our sins, in Jesus' name, and let the church say, amen. Please be seated.
Thank you very much, Dr. Michael. We are very delighted to have with us this afternoon the chair of the Department of Music and Fine Arts, Dr. Marilyn Anderson. She will be coming to bring us greetings. Of course, we are wanting to inform you that Northern Caribbean University is our university. Northern Caribbean University is just situated just about 2 miles southeast of the south of where we are standing just now. And we are hoping that at the end of this spiritual feast, we will have a lot of other individuals who are not yet facilitated by the interest of our department to link up with Dr. Anderson or touch base with me, because I serve the university as a dean of the College of Humanities, Behavioral and Social Sciences, within which the Department of Music and Fine Art falls. So please let me make welcome Dr. Marilyn Anderson, chair of the Department of Music and Fine Arts, as she brings greetings.
On behalf of the Northern Caribbean University Department of Music and Fine Arts, we extend our sincere welcome to you this evening. We are indeed grateful for your presence here, including those who are on online. Historically, this department is one that was established during the early days of West Indies College, now Northern Caribbean University, and have served effectively student populations, faculty, workers, and the community. Many of our students have been involved in established instrumental and choral ensembles with the opportunity to pursue 3 accredited degrees: Bachelor of Arts in Music, a Bachelor of Arts in Performance and Pedagogy, as well as a Bachelor of Music in Music Education. Significantly, Our graduates have been employed in Jamaica, the Caribbean, the USA, Canada, among other countries, and have been successful in pursuing master's and doctoral degrees in music. The department, with its faculty, are seriously involved in ensuring that our students are nurtured in an environment that emphasizes the integration of faith and learning that is most important in the spiritual development of our students. Our concert this evening represents the repertoire regarding what our institution maintains. The musical praise that is presented this evening highlights Jesus, the Savior of our world, which is based on the fact that, and I quote from Mrs. E.G. White, "The kingdom of grace was instituted immediately after the fall of man, yet it was not actually established until the death of Christ. Even after entering upon his earthly mission, the Savior might have drawn back from the sacrifice of Calvary. In Gethsemane, the cup of woe trembled in his hand. He might even have wiped the blood sweat from his brow and have left the guilty race to perish in their iniquity. But when the Savior yielded up his life and with his expiring breath cried out, 'It is finished,' then the fulfillment of the plan of redemption was assured. The promise of salvation made to the sinful pair in Eden was ratified. Hence, the death of Christ was that which have made it forever sure, which is centered in the future life and eternal happiness of all God's faithful ones in all ages. It is our hope. Through this program presented this evening, you will renew your commitment to Jesus, the Savior of our world."
Thank you very much, Dr. Anderson, for setting the stage for us. One writer has rightfully said that the melody of praise is the atmosphere of heaven. And when heaven comes in touch with the earth, there is music and song, thanksgiving, and the voice of melody. The program for this afternoon is divided into a number of sections, the first of which we will be embarking upon momentarily. With a number of ensemble, we have a musical selection from the NCU Chorale along with the IIIC Cherubs. Then they will be followed by the choral ensemble by the IIIC Cherubs. This will be followed by a string ensemble by the NCU String Ensemble. And then we have a vocal ensemble coming by Events in that order, after which I will return to continue the proceedings. The program will follow as announced.
All things. Praise the Lord, church. Despite the delays, God is good. All the time, God is good. We're going to magnify the name of the Lord this afternoon, and I pray and hope that you will be blessed by what is ministered this afternoon.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3. So we're going to be doing something slightly different this afternoon. Instead of doing Gentle Shepherd, we'll be doing an arrangement of The Great Physician. And this arrangement was done by Elder Winston Dehaney. And so we hope that you are blessed. And we'll be doing All Hail, as written on the program.
And that is arranged by Erin Thomas.
Sweetest name on mortal tongue, sweetest call. blessed Jesus, sweet Jesus, sweetest carol ever sung, Jesus, blessed Jesus, Jesus, carol ever sung, Jesus, blessed Jesus, sweetest carol ever sung, Jesus, blessed Jesus, sweetest carol ever sung, Jesus, blessed Jesus.
Sacred throne, we are.
Another amen, please, won't we? I think the entire team so far has done a fantastic job. Let's give them a rousing. Thank you. I don't know which group it is, but when I grow up, I'm going to do just like one of those groups. So if not, when we get to heaven, we'll do the rest of it. We are going into section two. And to bring us on at this time, I'm going to be inviting Dr. Nanibala Paul. She is the Associate Provost for the Division of Academic Affairs, and she will be bringing greetings on behalf of our President, Dr. Lincoln Edwards. Dr. Paul.
Dr. Peterkin, Vincent Peterkin, chairman of today's program, musical Easter musical praise, and also Dean of the College of Humanities, Behavioral and Social Sciences, Dr. Merlin Anderson, Department Chair of Music and Fine Arts, Pastor Joel Schillingford, Pastor of Mandeville Church, Pastor Joel Hay, Pastor of NCU Church, elders, members of Mandeville Church, pastors and members from the sister churches in and around Mandeville, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and delight to bring greetings on behalf of Dr. Lincoln Paul Edwards, President of Northern Caribbean University, and also from our office, Office of the Academic Affairs, to this Easter musical praise at Mandeville Seventh-day Adventist Church. God has woven music into the very fabric of His creation. Do you agree?
Yes.
Yes. When He made all things, the morning stars sang together and the angels shouted for joy. Job 38:7. The book of Revelation portrays heaven as a place of ceaseless praise, with songs of adoration to God and the Lamb resounding from all. Do we all want to go to heaven?
Yes.
Yes, and sing there for ceaseless ages of eternity, right? And so, because God made humans in His image, we share a love and appreciation for music with all His created beings. In fact, music can touch and move us with a power that goes beyond words or than other communication types. At its purest and best, music lifts our beings into the very presence of God, where angels and unfallen beings worship Him in song. The Lord's messenger, Mrs. Ellen G. White, continually counsels us to raise our sights in music. She tells us music is a precious gift, designed to uplift the thoughts to high and noble themes, to inspire and elevate souls. So this afternoon, I want to thank the Department of Music and also other singing groups such as the Cherub Sahaya, Victor Dixon Choir, NCU Choral, CBM String Ensemble, along with the other singing groups. I want to thank all of these groups, and I know that they are uplifting our thoughts to heaven and especially to Jesus, Savior of the world, through this Easter musical praise. An offering will be collected in aid of assisting students in the Department of Music and Fine Arts this evening. I ask all members to give generously, because this is a worthy cause. We are training musicians, music performers, music teachers, and wonderful graduates from the music Department of Music and Visual Arts. So I ask you to give generously and support the students so that they can go through their education at Northern Caribbean University. Thank you for being here. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for your generous gifts. And as we continue to worship him in song and praise, may we be reflected, may we have the reflections and our thoughts purely on Jesus, the Savior of the world. May God bless us.
Thank you very much, Dr. Paul. Actually, Dr. Paul has done a part of my work, so it's getting easier for me as I go along. Here in section two, we are going to be encouraging all of us to pay keen attention, because at the very end, we are coming in with that gift that Dr. Paul has asked for. And just want to inform, if not to remind you, that at the Department of Music and Fine Arts, we conduct what we call the Community Music School. You saw these young children on the string ensemble. Well, they were trained at NCU. And we are asking you to get your children in line, because the registration for Community Music School begins for summer camp. Summer camp, Community Music School, begins April 11, and classes begin May 10. What's a twister? Regardless of where we go, we are saying, send your children to us. We teach them to play music. We teach them to sing songs of Zion. And we get away there. And we put them on the road mark right. And what we can do, we do, so that they will come home singing praises to God. Amen. So we're asking you, support NCU, support our community music school. Speak to Dr. Anderson, speak to myself, speak to Sharika. Just talk to anybody you find at NCU and ask them to point you to the music building. It is around the corner. It's not far, just around the corner, around here. So you'll find a community music school on campus. So let's give it all we've got. We're coming now to chorale ensemble from the Victor Dixon High School. That will be followed by a solo, vocal solo by Chrisanne Henry. Then we are back to the NCU chorale, and they'll be doing for us another chorale and psalm. And after them, the ushers. And you know how the ushers sing. So let's begin with the Victor Dixon High School in their chorale and psalm.
His love for you and down the Via Dolorosa, all the way to Calvary.
Another round of applause and a big amen. That does sweeten the appetite. We're going to be asking the ushers to come forward and lift that special offering that we spoke about earlier. We're making contribution towards an extremely worthy cause, sponsoring of students in the Department of Music and Fine Arts, offering scholarships education-wise, and we are sure that you have come with a gift to give for that worthy cause. In the meantime, I just want to say that a sum of money was found on the flight of steps going up to the balcony. I have it in my hand. So, if you don't come for it, it's going into the offering plate. If you come for it and you don't give me the right amount, it's still going into the offering plate. And if you give me the right amount, you're going to have to tell me the serial number, or it's going into the offering plate. Let's pray. Father, we want to thank you for the gifts that you have given us and that which will be returned to you and as a response to the call for lifting this offering for assisting students in the Department of Music and Fine Arts. We pray that you'll bless it as we give so that it can go to the cause intended, and we thank you for answering in Jesus' name. In the meantime, Mr. Shaw Nar will bring us music. Thank you very much for your kind contribution. We are just about beyond the midsection of our program and coming down smoothly. We are at section 3. We have a wind ensemble coming from the NCU Concert Band and another chorale ensemble from Shahaye coming in at this time. And to take us to the end of section 3, we have the NCU chorale with another chorale ensemble. We're asking you to continue to give your undivided attention as we fill our hearts with good music.
Far we go, we are all near the Lord and travel.
One more time, let's have it for them, please, won't we? We have two sections left, and we're going to be joining both sections to make as we go, so I won't be coming back to announce sections 4 and section 5. So let's do that. We have a trumpet solo coming in from Ordained Solomon, and Raneel Williams will be following with a vocal solo. After they are finished, we move straight into another vocal solo by Glenda Anderson, and then the Ensu U Chorale will be back, and that will be bringing down the curtains for this afternoon. Up after the NCU Chorale comes in, we will have the benediction. Stay with us. We are nearing home.
made the difference. Seen a life that's bound for heartaches and heat. I will praise Him forever and ever, for the cross made the difference for me. Church, I know of many individuals who did not believe in the cross of Calvary. And you see, because of this now, they're resting in Christ's graves. Then I know of others who did believe in the cross. They're resting and they're waiting the coming of Jesus. So I want to encourage you today, no matter what you're going through, to keep believing in the cross. But you see, for me, is the only hope we have. See, and there is room. You see, filled with sad, ashen faces, without hope, death has wrapped them in a gloom. Oh, at the sight of saints, there's rejoicing. In a tomb, and the old rugged cross made the difference. You see, in a life that's bound for heartaches and defeat, I will praise Him forever and ever, for the cross made the difference for me. Yes, the cross made the difference for me.
Because the cross makes a difference, give me Jesus. When we are ready to face our Maker, if we are ready in Jesus, we have nothing to fear. Number 9. Number 9.
Give me Jesus.
before the final time, let's put our hands together again for everyone that performed. Bless God. What a great experience we have had. The afternoon morphed so seamlessly into the evening. And here we are at close of day, roll down the sun, down the distant west, and we are just soon rolling ourselves out of here. It has been a wonderful season of refreshing that came from the presence of the Lord. Let's give them everyone again a big hand. We want to thank Shahaya, we want to thank the Cherubs, we want to thank Evince, Chris and Henry. We are looking forward to the NCU Chorale. We are talking about the Victor Dixon High School, that's their chorale, and the CMS String Ensemble. We are thanking also the NCU Concert Band, Odain Solomon, Ronil Williams, Glenda Anderson, and we are rolling over to the back. We see accompanist Stephen Shawnar and Lenoy Anderson. We do not want to miss any, so let's call Sister Cynthia Brumfield and Miss M. Thomas, and we are calling Brendan Coleman and Hansara Johnson, Nicholas Ellis and Nicholas Brumfield. That's quick. And we are so delighted for all those who have performed this evening, and for you, our cherished, precious audience, both virtually and locally, a big hand. We want to thank the music department and the chairmanship of Dr. Marilyn from the tribe of Anderson. And we had here earlier coming midstream, Dr. Nanimala Paul. She represented the president, and what a greeting she brought. So you have borne with us well, and we have come to the end of a wonderful evening, and we're looking forward next year, this time, same place, different songs. And thank you for the gift of a free will offering. We do know that some of you never brought enough offering. Please bring it next week, give it to me, and I will take it safely up to the Northern Caribbean University. Now, some of you left your checkbook, that's fine. When you go home, write the check, come on campus, straight to the music department. They'll be waiting for you. The door will still be open. And by the way, your children, if you don't have any, sponsor one. But get a child and do something good for a child in Adventist Christian education. We are with us the senior pastor for the NCU. I was about to say the man of the Save the Adventist Church. But the senior pastor and his dear wife, Pastor Hay and Sister Hay. Pastor Hay will bring us a benediction. After that, we will all sing the Alma Mater. It was my pleasure.
You have been seated for a while. Could you please join me in standing? Let us bow. O God, in whose presence our souls take delight, we thank you that at the beginning, the morning stars sang together and the sons of God shouted for joy. And even right here in your temple, man continues to proclaim your grace and your glory. We thank you for these lovely musical selections. May we continue to have them upon our lips, so demonstrated in our lives, so that as we leave from the confines of this building, that we will be mindful that your presence is with us. Guide us now, keep our hearts and our minds fixed on the day when those of us who are not able to sing on the choirs or in the groups will be privileged to be there on the sea of glass to sing the song of Moses and the Lamb. Hasten that day and keep us faithful, keep us focused on you. To this end, we say thank you for this wonderful evening exercise. Thank you for hearing us. Thank you for answering our prayers. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.